Neil Grove here for Woad TV. I'm standing here with John Michael Shields. Did I get that right?
You did, yeah.
Local boy fighting Ross the Gladiator Poynton tomorrow night. He's a massive name in the MMA world, you know, being on Tough and all of that. What does it feel like facing up against somebody who's been out there and done that?
Just the experience level alone, you know, someone that's been in good and bad fights, 20 of them at least, you know, it's something to look forward to and seeing how I match up, because I'm still fairly early in my career yet, you know, only 7-0, so it'll be good to see it if I'm all hype, or, you know, so I'll see how I rate against a person with some good skills and tough.
I was just about to say, you know, you're 7-0 right now. How do you see the fight going tomorrow night?
Well, you know, that's again, like, I've seen a lot of Ross and we know a lot about Ross, so we kind of know what he offers on his best day, and we know what he can, even what damage he can cause on his bad days either. So again, we're expecting him to come very hard. He's got my reach to get by, so we're expecting for him to come forward. So, you know, if he sits back, it's a good opportunity for me, but if he comes forward, we're expecting it. So I'm worried about everything. I'm worried about my nails, my runners, my jeans. I'm worried about everything, including the fight. So I'm nervous come with the game.
That's good stuff. Look, we're looking forward to this fight. We all want to see what both of you are capable of, and good luck with the future in the
fight. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much for your time.